You know, Billy Martin has always been great to me. We've always had a nice relationship. I believe that he's always done, you know, what he could for the ball club and for the fellas. And, you know, I just think that most of the guys respect him and are, you know, a little bit sad that the situation ended like it did.